Yo, what's good? Welcome back to the channel. Today we're reacting to NFY. Now we are on the Search album of The Journey. Now on The Journey, on the list I got, it said every single song on the album. Now I guess this is the big album that really like took him to the moon or something like that, because I see the numbers drastically fucking change in this song and in some other song where he was sitting on some, was it a goalie post? I have no clue. He was sitting on some white bar and balloons were burdens, which I told me that they were burdens, were, you know, like attached to him or some shit like that. But I can't wait to get into it. Boy, there's a lot of songs, boy, I tell you, but it's NF. Let's get into it. There's no intro. I wonder why. He usually makes intros. Damn, that's a whole lot of burdens. I love learning stuff from y'all.
What's your definition of success? I don't trust the thoughts that come inside my head. I don't trust this thing that beats inside my chest.
Oh,
who
shit.
I am and who I want to be cannot connect. Why?
Oh,
only
shit.
Only I deserve it, you get no respect. I just made a couple mils, to not impress. Let you down goes triple platinum. Yeah, okay, I guess. Smile for a moment, then these questions starting to fill my head. Not again.
Oh.
Push away the people that I love the most. Why?
Whoa.
I don't want no one to know I'm vulnerable. Why?
Ooh.
That makes me feel weak and so uncomfortable. Why? Stop asking me questions. I just want to feel alive until I die. This is an ace flow. Just let me rhyme.
I'm in this fucking rotting this shit, bro. Hold on. Damn, nigga, this is the first reaction of the day. Holy shit, hold on.
That makes me feel weak and so uncomfortable. Why? Stop asking me questions, I just wanna feel alive until I die. This is an ace flow, just rhyme. I'm in disguise. I'm a busy person, got no time for lies. One of the kind, they don't see it, I pull out their eyes. I'm on a rise. I've been doing this for most of my life with no advice. Take my chances, I just roll the dice. Do what I like.
Okay.
As a kid, I was afraid of highs. Put that aside, now I'm here and they look so surprised. They don't invite me to the parties, but I still arrive. Kick down the door and then I go inside. Give off that I do not belong here vibe. Then take the keys right off the counter and let's go for a ride. Why do y'all look mortified? I keep to myself, they think I'm sorta shy. Organized, let you down's the only song you've heard of. Well, then you're behind.
Whoa.
Story time, wish that I could think like Big Sean does, but I just can't decide if I should stick my knife inside a Pennywise. I don't
instead
care
of, if I should stick my knife inside a clown. Oh boy.
Just can't decide if I should stick my knife inside a Pennywise. I don't care what anybody else thinks. Lies. I do not need nobody to help me. Lies. I kinda feel guilty cause I'm wealthy. Why? I don't understand. It's got me questioning like why. Just tell me why. Not back to this flow inside. I feel divided. Back when I ain't had a dime, but I had to drive. Back before I ever signed, I questioned life. Like who am I? Nothing to me's ever good enough. I could be working for 24 hours a day
change.
And think I never did enough. My life is a movie, but there ain't no telling what you're gonna see in my cinema.
Ew.
I wanna be great, but I get in the way of myself and I think about everything.
Yo, this motherfucker is scary, boy, I tell you. It's like, he's not, like, scary, but, like, he's giving off scary, bro. Like, there's something about me you don't know about. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, holy shit. And the way he was looking at the camera, just changing his flow, rapping fast as fuck, bro. Fuck me.
But there ain't no telling what you're gonna see in my cinema. I wanna be
great
and get in the way of myself and I think about
shit.
Everything that I can never be. Why do I do it though?
Hey,
yeah. Why you always looking aggravated? Not a choice, you know I had to make it. When they talk about.
Yeah, in fact, that's what I just said. He has that look, that scary look. He looks aggravated. Huh.
You gonna see in my cinema. I wanna be great, but I get in the way of myself and I think about everything that I can never be. Why do I do it?
Yeah.
Why you always looking aggravated? Not a choice, you know I had to make it. When they talk about the greatest, they gon' probably never put us in a conversation. Like something that I gotta take it. Write something that I might erase it. I love it, then I really hate it. What's the problem, Nate? Then I don't know. I know I like to preach to always be yourself, but my emotions make me feel like I am someone else.
Oh.
Me and pride have made a pact that we don't need no help, which feels like I'm at war inside myself, but I forgot the shells. I hold my issues up for all to see like show and tell. A lot of people know me, but not a lot know me well. Hold my issues up for all to see like show and tell. A lot of people know me, but they don't know me well.
Damn. Yo, he's fucking his damn. He was speaking the whole fucking time. He was talking like from the heart or from, you know, saying he was talking about some shit. He wasn't just mumbling and saying some other shit just to fill in the bar or just to fill in the rhyme, you know? He was fucking, oh my God, bro, this motherfucker is different. I wonder how this album is going to be because it seems like this is the biggest album. Holy shit. We have one more, which I said in the intro. So let's get into it. But I am going to end the video here, though. Thank you so much for watching. And if you like, subscribe, do all that good stuff for me. I'd really appreciate it. And I'll catch you in the next video.